Hi, I'm Commander Julia Ingen with the Irvine Police Department. Have you got a minute? I have some important information I'd like to share with you. It's October, and the fall season is in full swing. As Halloween approaches, many homes will transform into spooky havens for scarecrows, spiders, and skeletons. This exciting and festive tradition invites young costume adventurers into the streets and pathways as they seek treats from friends and neighbors. This year, Halloween falls on a Friday, which means more kids and later hours. With that in mind, here are some safety tips for treats, not tricks. For trick-or-treaters and their parents, accompany children on their Halloween route, walk on sidewalks, and cross the street safely, preferably at corners. To be more visible, carry a flashlight or glow stick. Apply reflective tape to the front, back, and sides of costumes. Instead of a mask, consider face makeup so children can see more easily. Remind children to stay at doorways and never to enter homes without an adult. For residents, watch for little ones who may dash into the roadway. Keep pathways and porches well lit if you are inviting visitors. Consider LED lights instead of candles and jack-o'-lanterns. And don't forget, bring those elaborate decorations and pumpkins inside at the end of the evening. The women and men of the Irvine Police Department would like to wish you a safe and fun Halloween. Thank you.